Today is a celebration to honor America's veterans for their patriotism, their love of country, and willingness to serve and sacrifice for the common good. Throughout the history of this great land, from Valley Forge to Fallujah, Iraq, and now in Afghanistan, many have given the last full measure of devotion for your freedom. Today, I am honored to be among you, America's true heroes.